Now moving ahead with our final exercise, that is exercise 8.3 of page 171, question number 2. Here I am going to do only two sums, remaining two that you have to do by yourself. Is it okay?
Yes.
Sure. Second one, convert each part of the ratio to percentage. Now what we are going to convert? We are going to convert each part. Every part we have to convert into which form? Percentage form. Right? So let's see the first one. The ratio is given to you as 3:1. The ratio is given to you as 3:1. So here total parts. Total parts will be 3 + 1. That is equal to 4. Right? Therefore, percentage of first part is equal to fraction of first part multiplied by 100. So what is the fraction of first part? That will be 3/4. The fraction of first part will be 3/4 multiplied by 100. 4 ones are 4.
25.
So that will be 75%. So what will be the first part?
75%.
Similarly, percentage of second part. What will be the percentage of second part? That is equal to, we can write directly. That is fraction of first part. Na jagah isme aavse fraction of second part. So what will be the fraction of second part?
1/4
multiplied by 100. 4 ones are 4, 25 is that is equal to 25%. Clear to you? Directly apne kari sakshu. વાંધો નહીં, પણ તમને ખબર હોવી જોઈએ કે મારે ફ્રેક્શન કોનું લેવાનું છે. આર યુ ગેટિંગ? ચલો સેકન્ડ વન. બી, ધ રેશિયો ઇઝ ગિવન ટુ યુ એઝ 2:3:5. ધેરફોર ધ ટોટલ પાર્ટ્સ
10 10
ધેટ ઇઝ 2 + 3 + 5 ધેટ ઇઝ
10.
Right? Now, percentage of first part is equal to, directly how we can write?
2/10 multiplied by 100.
0, 0 cancel, 20%. Kela ne idea hai wo? Similarly, percentage of second part. Chal bolo, what will be the percentage of second part?
3/10 multiplied by
0, 0 cancel, 30%. And finally, percentage of third part will be 50 + 30 + 20 100% આવી જાય છે. રાઈટ, ક્લિયર થયું? સો રિમેનિંગ ટુ સેમ ટાઈપ ઓફ એક્ઝામ્પલ ધેટ યુ હેવ ટુ સોલ્વ બાય યોરસેલ્ફ. ઇન ધીસ વન પર્સન્ટેજ ધેર વિલ બી અ ડેસિમલ. પોઈન્ટમાં આન્સર આવશે, નો નીડ ટુ વરી, પોઈન્ટમાં આન્સર આવી શકશે. ઇઝ ઇટ ક્લિયર? ધ પોપ્યુલેશન ઓફ ધ સિટી decreases from 25,000 to 25,400. Find the percentage in decrease. Yaad aave che, avo ek sum apne kari gela. So here, what will the original population?
25,000.
original population. That is equal to
25,000.
Is there any change in population?
Yes.
Right? So change in population. Change in
population.
Keplu change karu. So from 25,000 it reduces to
24,500.
So what will be the change in population?
500.
What will be the change in population?
500.
What we have to find? Percentage decrease is equal to, what was the formula?
Change.
Very good. Change in population upon original population multiply by
100.
Kya multiply by 100? Percentage kitun che. So that is equal to 500 upon
multiply by 100.
0 0 0 0. 25 ones are
25 twos are,
that is 2%. Therefore, percentage decrease is
2%.
Kitlu percentage decrease thayu che population?
2%.
Clear thayu?
Yes.
Arun bought a car for rupees 3,50,000. The next year, the price went up. Up means what? That is increase in the amount. Right? Kansu ki pochi gayu? 3,70,000. What was the percentage of price increase? Kitlu percentage increase thayu? Te shodhvanu che. So here, what was the original price?
3,50,000.
So original price, that is equal to
3,50,000
rupees. It suddenly changes, means increase. Increase in price.
3,70,000
minus
3,50,000.
Samaj padi ne? Ketlu increase thayu te apne jovanu. Barabar. So that is equal to
3,000
rupees. What we have to find?
Percentage.
Right? So percentage increase is equal to increase in price
upon original price.
Original price
multiplied by 100.
That is equal to, what is increase in amount?
20,000
upon original directly start converting into decimal point. But you must be confident with your answer.
Main vastu.
I bought a TV for rupees 10,000 and sell it at profit of
20%.
Question mark vastu tumhe khabar pase. Here profit is given to you in
percentage.
The first step I have to convert into rupees. Samajh pade chhe? How much money did I pay? I buy. Buy it alone. એટલે શું દે દેવાનું? CP is equal to
10,000
rupees. What is given to you?
Profit
in
percentage.
That is
20%.
How much money did I get for it? મને કેટલા મળશે? તો હું વેચા પછી મળશે. So that's why it will be the selling price. મેં વેચું તો એ શું કહેવાશે? સેલિંગ પ્રાઇસ. હું લાવ તો એ શું કહેવાશે?
કોસ્ટ પ્રાઇસ.
બંનેમાં ડિફરન્સ છે. સમજ પડી? ચાલો શું અહીં પૂછે? આપણે સેલિંગ પ્રાઇસ શોધવાનું છે. યોર પ્રોફિટ ઇઝ ગિવન ટુ યુ ઇન
પર્સન્ટેજ.
સો નાઉ પ્રોફિટ ઇન રૂપીસ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ profit in percentage multiplied by CP. કોની સાથે ડીલ કરે છે? CP સાથે ડીલ કરે છે. એટલે આપણે પેલી ફોર્મ્યુલા જ આવી જવાની. કઈ ફોર્મ્યુલા? profit in percentage is equal to profit in rupees upon CP multiplied by 100. CP કા ચાલુ ગયું? પ્રોફિટ મલ્ટીપ્લાય બાય સીપી. ના પર્સન્ટેજ નું શું નીકળી જવાનું? 100 અપોન 100. બરાબર. સો ધેટ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ વોટ ઇઝ પ્રોફિટ ઇન પર્સન્ટેજ? 20 અપોન 100. પર્સન્ટેજ જે મૂકું કરું પછી ને, એટલે 20 અપોન 100 મલ્ટીપ્લાય બાય વોટ ઇઝ કોસ્ટ પ્રાઇસ? 0 0 કેન્સલ. સો ધેટ ઇઝ 2000 rupees. Now which formula we are familiar? Profit is equal to SP
minus CP.
CP na transfer karo. So which imply profit plus CP is equal to
SP.
So profit kitlo aayo?
2000
plus cost price kitlo aayo?
10,000
is equal to
SP.
So which imply SP is equal to
12,000
rupees. So for what, how many rupees I have sold?
12,000
rupees. Clear for you? Juhi sell a washing machine for rupees 13,500. See, sell kare chhe. So what does that indicate?
SP.
Selling price. That is 13,500 rupees. She loses 20%. અહીંયા એને શું મળે છે?
Loss.
Loss in percentage is equal to કેટલા percentage loss આવે છે એને?
20.
What was the price at where at which she bought it? એટલે મારે શું શોધવાનું છે? CP. Cost price આવે એટલે કેટલા રૂપિયા? X રૂપિયા. Right? Cost price આવે એટલે X રૂપિયા. So now my first step, percentage is given to you, directly I have to convert into rupees. So loss, અહીંયા ડાયરેક્ટ ફોર્મ્યુલા યુઝ કરશું. લોસ ઇન પર્સન્ટેજ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ લોસ ઇન રૂપીસ અપોન સીપી મલ્ટીપ્લાય બાય 100. ચાલો લોસ ઇન પર્સન્ટેજ 20 ઇઝ ઇક્વલ લોસ ઇન રૂપીસ વી હેવ ટુ ફાઇન્ડ. multiply by,
चलो
transfer करो सुमाओ से, which implies loss in rupees is equal to 20 multiplied by x upon 100. Denominator ma, on another side, it will in the form of multiplication. Here multiplication, on another side, it will in the form of division. Right? 20 ones are 20, 20, 20, 20, 5. So that is x upon 5 rupees. Barabar? Now, what is the formula? What is the formula?
Loss
is equal to
CV minus SV.
What is loss in rupees?
Five.
X upon 5 is equal to cost price X minus selling price 1350. સેલિંગ પ્રાઇસ ને આ બાજુ લઈ આવશું એટલે માઇનસ ટુ થઈ જયું
પ્લસ
આ તમને એ બાજુ લઈ જશો
તો
માઇનસ નું થઈ પ્લસ નું થઈ જશે માઇનસ ચલો વિચ ઇન પ્લસ જ્યાંથી જો આખી ટર્મ આ બાજુ આવી ગઈ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ એક્સ જ્યાં છે ત્યાં because here subtraction is there, right?
Sure.
So which imply 1350 is equal to over here 5 over here 5 into x 5 minus 1 into x 1x upon LCM is 5. Sure. Which imply 1350 is equal to 4x upon 5. I want to find value of x. So I have to keep that x alone and transfer each and every number. See, 1350 will be as it is. Multiply by 5 is in denominator. On another side, it will in. And 4. Clear to you? 2. 2 2's are 4, 2 6's are 12, 13, 2 7's are 14, 15, 2 5's are 10, and 0. 2 1's are 2, 2 3's are 6, 2 3's are 6, 7, 2 7's are 14, 15, 2 5's are 10. So which implies? X is equal to 3375 multiplied by 5. 3375 multiplied by 5. 5 5s are?
25.
Carry on. 7 5s are 35, 36, 30.
7.
5 3s are? 15. 16, 17,
18.
3 5s are 15 plus 1, 16. So that is equal to 1675. What is X? So the cost price will be 16,875. Now here loss is there. So your cost price must be more than selling price. So you can compare. It is more than selling price. Less than I would, then it is wrong. Since here it is loss, our cost price must be more than the selling price. Are you getting that?